body believed to be that of a New Jersey man missing for 7 months has been found in Colorado's Rocky Mountain National Park. 30-year-old Ryan Albert of Marlton was last seen hiking in the Rockies in October. On Thursday, rangers found a body buried in snow on the mountain's highest peak. Previous efforts to find Ryan were hampered by extreme weather conditions. The search was eventually called off in November.